World-renowned geneticist Dr. Helen Cho's research into cellular regeneration is second to none. Her latest creation, located at the Yujin Genetics Lab, is known as the Cradle, which is apparently capable of synthesizing and repairing damaged human tissue. By the way, the image that you're seeing is a Yujin Genetics truck, not the Cradle. They kind of look a little different. If Ultron got his hands on the Cradle, then there's no telling what he might be planning to do with it.
Guys, we've got a potential range of civilian casualties here. Better get to the front of the train to pull the brakes on this thing.
Oh. Get him. Yeah.
Not having problems already.
What? Doesn't stop, does it? What? Come on. Off, Alicia. Aw, crap. Cap. I need cap. Where's cap? Nope. Off, Alicia. Oh, wait. Saw that. Oof. Yes. Sorry.
Just need to take a minute.
Did you get it?
Stark will take care of it.
No, he won't.
You don't know what you're talking about. Stark's not crazy.
Flying pig.
We're mad scientists. We're monsters, buddy.
You want me to help you put Jarvis into this thing?
No! Of course not.
Inside
this thing.
Stark, come in. Stark. Anyone on comms?
Nope.
Wait, are you with the Maximoff twins? Well, in any case, I'd suggest finding a way to get airborne. Try to salvage some of the vehicle parts and see what you can build.
Ooh. Yeah. Oh yeah, I need that. Save. Damn, it's quick. What am I doing? Come on. Come on. Found it. Yes. Give me.
Whoa, that was close.
Damn. Yeah. Come on. Yes. Yeah. Dang. See. No. Oh my God. That sucks. He's walking too fast. Oh my God. On in cap. Whoa, what's happening? Look at that. Tripping. He's tripping! Let me help you out. Bobble you shit. Come on. Leave me alone. Got it. Let's go. Very nice.